special.
Well, look at us.
It makes me so proud sometimes.
Sitting here all high and mighty with our caps and gowns, our cute little NHS sashes and scholarships, thinking we're just hot stuff, right? It's time to get down off your high horse, because everything is about to change. Where you're going, you're just like everybody else. You may be at the top of the food chain here, but soon you'll be at the bottom of the totem pole once again, just like in sixth grade. Another bulldog at UGA, another aspiring doctor at Mercer, another valedictorian at Vanderbilt, another Ivy League kid at Yale. Of course, there are some exceptions. Your personality may set you out. You may stick out a little bit. For the most part, we're nothing but more faces in the crowd. But, hold on, I know that's depressing, but it's not bad. Not at all. You're going to a place where nobody knows you. You can be whatever you want to be. You have no reputation, no nickname stuck with you. Nobody telling you, oh, live your life like this, live your life like that. The ball is in your court. Your court. From this point on, you can take your life any direction you want. You're kind of like the Pokemon Eevee. You have the opportunity to become a Vaporeon, a Jolteon, a Flareon.
I take back what I said.
Depending on